Thank you, Mr. Speaker. To you and through you, I would like to introduce, sitting in the West Gallery today, 12 grade 10 students and teachers from the Melville Comprehensive School. They're led by teacher Don Coleman and Cale Stoll. I'm very proud of our Melville students, Mr. Speaker. The Melville Comprehensive School has a nationally recognized MAD program. They've had a number of students who compete and win nationally in the trades and skills competition and are just generally great student leaders, Mr. Speaker. I'm so looking forward to how students like these are going to be able to participate in this growing Saskatchewan economy, Mr. Speaker. And I know I am going to be looking forward to some very engaging conversations after. So this morning, I would like all members to welcome our Melville students to their Legislative Assembly.